Rebecca, and this is Jasmine. JTV will be shooting tonight's show and selling DVDs to take home with you right after the show ends. DVDs will be $15 and will be ready in about 10 to 15 minutes after the conclusion of the 7th and 8th grade concert at the table just outside the auditorium. If you aren't staying until the end of the night, JTV can deliver the DVDs to your student in school.
The concert will also be streaming live tonight to JTV's YouTube channel, so people that couldn't make it tonight can go to www.jtvlive.org right now, or they can watch it on Cablevision Channel 77 in Jackson. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Michael Bryce. I'm the vice principal at Goetz Middle School. I'd like to welcome you to our holiday winter concert. Kids have been working really hard since September. We've been hearing Christmas songs and other holiday songs since September, and they're getting a lot better as time is going on, let me tell you. They're right across the hall from my office, so I get to hear them improve on a daily and weekly basis, and they are really ready now to share some holiday music with you. So without further delay, let me welcome our director, Ms. Rebecca Fodor, and the Holiday Band.
Hello, and welcome to our very first sixth grade band concert this evening. As you know, these kids have been playing for only a few months on their instruments, and this is their very first band concert. So we welcome you all tonight. I'm glad you guys all made it out here in the terrible weather that's outside right now. We have some musical selections for you tonight, ranging from beginner band music out of the band book to holiday music that the students have prepared for you. So we're going to start by bringing out each individual section of the band. We're going to start with the flutes and clarinets, as you see here behind me, and they're going to play three pieces each. Okay, once the flutes and clarinets are done, they're going to go on stage, and then we're going to bring out the saxophones and all the other members of the band with their sections, and they're each going to play three pieces for you. So you get to see, get a feel for the different sections of the band. And then once we do that, we're going to put everybody on stage over here, and all together we're going to play as an ensemble a bunch of pieces for you as well. So sit back and enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, next we're going to hear the saxophone section coming right up. Okay, just give us one moment to set up. Thank you.
Thank you.
the trumpet section. Okay, this is the trombone and baritone horn section of the band. A lot of people don't know too much about low brass, but they're basically the bass line of our band. So here's the trombone and baritone horn section.
Thank you.
This is the last section of the band. As you've probably guessed, it's the percussion section. What we usually do with percussion is before we start on snare drum or drum pad, we start them on bells, which you can see here. They look very similar to a xylophone. It's basically to teach the students how to read notes on the staff and how to have a good foundation in note reading before they move on to other percussion instruments. So you will see on stage they're going to play other percussion instruments such as the drums and the sleigh bells and the triangle. But for right now, we are featuring the bells, all of our percussionists on the bells. So here are the three pieces for percussion.
Thank you.
How are they doing so far? What do you think? Pretty good, right? Yeah. Wow, very impressive, right? Especially these students have only been playing these instruments. Most of them have only been playing for a few months. We do have a few students who have been playing a little bit longer. Some of the students, they started with Mr. McCarthy's Jumpstart program over the summer. So we have a handful of those students who started music lessons a little earlier. And we also have some students who transferred from other districts. They've been playing a little bit longer. So what we're going to do in a few minutes after the next piece, okay, we're going to have some of the more advanced students come forward. And they've prepared an extra piece that's a little more challenging called Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. We all know that one, right? So we're going to have them perform Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer as a special feature piece to showcase something that's a little more challenging, a little bit higher caliber music as far as the repertoire is concerned. So stay tuned for that as well. Right now we're going to put everybody on stage, just get the percussionist settled, and we're going to do Jingle Bells and the Dreidel Song.
Thank you.
And as promised before, here is our advanced group playing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. About another round of applause for our advanced group playing Rudolph. Good work, guys. Something to be noted about that group is most of the students went home and they practiced that piece on their own. Okay. A lot of them very diligently. I can tell they went home and probably almost every day of the week they were practicing at least once, at least for a few minutes every day. And it really shows. The students who practice consistently, I mean, I'm so proud of them. What we did was we had them go home and practice, and then they all put the piece together, and we had very minimal rehearsals together. So again, very impressive job by sixth grade students. Very nice job overall. Nice work, guys. In honor of Hanukkah coming up, here is Hanukkah Lights. Now we've come to the end of our program. We have one more piece for you this evening. So before we perform that piece, I just wanted to give a shout out to so many people who helped us behind the scenes, and there's so many people who helped make this a reality and make get these kids on stage and help them to have a successful concert. So if you could just hold your applause till the end, that would be great. Thank you so much. All right, so special thanks to Jackson Board of Ed, the high school administration. Thank you to the high school admin and staff for hosting us, especially Mr. Diaz and Mr. Ficarra, who helped set up the stage, and their students as well, the high school band students, who set up all the equipment and the stage, and just basically everything that you see in front of you here was set up by them, and they put in long hours, also the custodians here. So thank you to all those people who host us, who help host this event at Jackson Memorial High School. Thank you to our Goetz School administration, Mr. Perino, Mr. Ayers, and Mr. Bryce. I believe they're all here this evening. Thank you for being here, and thank you for your consistent support of the music program. I see our security guards back there. Thank you, security guards, for being here this evening. Before I forget, thank you to sound and lighting up there for making this all sound great on stage. Big shout out to all the chaperones. There are a few of you who helped out this morning. Rather, when we went on the buses to the high school right over here to have our dress rehearsal. So if you were one of those parents who graciously gave your time and your support and your energy today to help us with our dress rehearsal, thank you so much. You were a tremendous help, and we really appreciate it. Thank you to the teachers backstage that were assisting me, Mr. McCarthy and Mrs. Eisenschmied. My colleagues in the music department, thank you. And also Mrs. Katsoupis, one of our math teacher, sixth grade math teacher. Some of you may know Mrs. Katsoupis. She was also back here in our very noisy warm-up room. So thank you to Mr. McCarthy, Mrs. Eisenschmied, and Ms. Katsoupis for helping us set up backstage. Really, really appreciate it. Thank you to everyone who helped us put the kids on stage. We had the buses, transportation, who brought them here and brought them back to Goetz, our secretaries, our lunchroom staff, everybody. And I really hope I didn't forget anybody. Also, thank you, parents, and all the family members and people who are here to support our students. Okay, and it's really because of you that these students are able to be so successful in music. And we really appreciate all your encouragement and just being that constant voice of support at home. And it's because of you and what you do at home that really makes these kids a success in the music program, on stage and off stage. So thank you so much, everyone, for your support. Thank you. Thank you also to the people who passed out programs and JTV for recording this evening. Thank you. All right, so here we are. It's our last piece. It's called First Holiday Concert. Oh, hello. Hi, wait a minute.
We just have to give a great shout out. All of us at Goetz, our whole Goetz family, just loves the dedication and just the love that Ms. Fodor shows for these kids, and the way she takes them, really not knowing much when they start, and just brings them along to the point where they can get in front of all of us and put on a show tonight. And we really appreciate everything you do, and we love you, and you guys did a great job tonight. Just a little token on behalf of our thanks for you. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Bryce. Thank you. All right, and here is our final number this evening called First Holiday Concert. Thank you again for coming this evening, and we hope you have a wonderful holiday season and a happy new year. Thank you.
You ever tell your mom about it? What'd you say?
She didn't bring her
here
to me until tonight.
She begged me.
So she
said, you want one of them?
No.
I keep them. You don't keep them. We're going to sit for 3 hours. No. How many want?
Huh?
Come on. I got 3 left. I have 4 left. What's up, Christine? We were coming? Well, I didn't want them coming if they just because we went to pay them. I just like being out of town. No, you don't. Wouldn't want me doing it.
No seats taken.
No.
Thank you.
So we're good. Parking from that on out and right on the side. Don was telling the kids, he used to go to Goetz, maybe 40 minutes. Don West. But he used to be super good. I think Goetz was up on the 60. for part, like a split session. And it was crazy. It was something to come. whatever.
Hey guys, just a quick announcement from JTV. For anyone that couldn't make it tonight, we're live broadcasting it on both Cablevision Channel 77 and also at jtvlive.org. So www.jtvlive.org. It's live as it happens, broadcast. And also we're selling DVDs you can take home right after the show's over, right in the lobby, for $15. So thank you.
In the booth, can we bring the house lights down just a little bit? It's awfully bright. Okay, while we're doing that, as usual, right? Please silence your electronic devices, all right? So we don't have to hear any beeping or whirring or clicking, all right, during the performance. All right, if you need to leave during the performance, please wait for the end of the song during the applause and just sneak out the back doors. All right, the students have been working extremely hard, all right, to get this program together for you guys, and I think they're going to do a great job. All right, so again, all right, you can check your Facebook posts and Instagram and Twitter stuff later. I assure you, it'll wait. All right, and you're really going to enjoy the show. All right, so this seventh grade band's on stage right now, and their first piece is from the holiday special, "How the Grinch Stole Christmas." This is "Welcome Christmas."
Thank you.
Our second number is the patriotic favorite, This Is My Country. Looking at my order of music, like, whoa, we're on a third song already. Seems like it takes forever to prepare and moments to perform. So I hope you're enjoying the seventh grade performance so far. All right, our third number is called the Hanukkah Song, all right, in celebration of the upcoming Hanukkah holiday. All right, it's good this year because normally, like, our concerts occur after Hanukkah's over. So it's like, okay, we're going to play the Hanukkah Song even though it's over. What? This year? Hanukkah is still on its way, so for those of you who celebrate, we wish you a very happy one. This is the Hanukkah Song. The seventh graders' final selection is called Sweet Sounds of Christmas. It's a medley of three carols, starts off with Good King Wenceslas, and it goes into What Child Is This, and it wraps up with Angels We Have Heard on High. All right, so please save your applause to the very end. We're going to go one into the other, into the other. It's the Sweet Sounds of Christmas. I'd like to acknowledge the great job that the 7th grade band just gave us. All right, if you were here for the 6th grade performance, you know how far they've come. All right, so it's hard to believe that, you know, a year ago they were down here with Miss Fodor playing, you know, Mary Had a Little Lamb, and here it is a year later, all right, and they're playing music of this caliber while stuff flies through the air. Let's hear it for the 7th grade band one more time. Okay, so what we're going to do is, all right, we're going to transition to the stage band. 7th grade band is going to exit the stage this way, back to their seats where we sat, all right, at the rehearsal the other day. Stage band members are going to go through stage band positions. 8th grade stage band members are going to come to your stage band positions. All right, and since we are on the floor, I'd like the house lights up so that we can see what we're doing down here. All right, so give us a minute. Here's the stage band coming up. All right, so... Okay, so if my 7th grade students would settle down and be the good band members that I know you can be. Thank you. All right, what you have in front of you is the stage band. Stage band rehearses twice a week during homeroom, All right, we rehearse Wednesdays and Fridays, Wednesdays and Fridays, so it's not a lot of time. Homeroom does not last very long. All right, so... we feature the drum set, we feature the keyboard, all right, we feature your standard band instrumentation. All right, so we have one rock song for you, one holiday song for you. The rock one is the Deep Purple classic, Smoke on the Water. Thank you.
Please don't clap for that. We messed it up. All right, let's go 47. 47.
Sorry. Sorry. Hello. 47. One.
And that's why they call it middle school band, not professional band.
All right, but again, it's a really good jam, really good jam. All right, and I like introducing some classic rock elements to the students, all right, so they can get a feel of the music from, you know, my era, your era, and so on. So Smoke on the Water, always a good one. All right, our next piece is the holiday one. All right, it's a big band version of Jingle Bells. It's called Jingle Jive. And I think we got this one. Jingle Jive.
Let's do it. That was not good. That was not good.
All right, so the stage band, they're all done. We're going to transition to an eighth grade concert band. Eighth grade concert band. All right, so can I have eighth grade flutes and clarinets start moving down to the stairway? All right, and then saxes and brass and percussion will follow.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So the 8th grade band's first selection is called Skygazer Fanfare. It's always a favorite of mine. I just love the energy and the infectious rhythms in it. All right, so it's a great way to start off a concert. Our second number is called Secret Agent Sugar Plum, which takes the song from the Nutcracker and kind of turns it on its side with a kind of a 007 spy kind of theme alongside of it. So this is called Secret Agent Sugar Plum. So, what'd you think? Pretty interesting twist on a Christmas classic? I like that one. All right, our third number is Hanukkah, the Festival of Lights Overture. It's a medley of three songs for Hanukkah.
Thank you.
Eighth grade band's final number before we bring the seventh grade up for our finale is Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. Is it me, or is there a lot of talking coming from the section here that I shouldn't hear? Come on, seventh grade. So going back to what I said earlier about the seventh grade, how much they progressed from sixth grade to seventh grade band. All right, what an awesome feat the eighth graders have done at that time here at the Goetz School. Let's hear it for the eighth grade band. All right, so let me just check my notes, make sure I'm not forgetting something here. Oh, yeah, see, I was forgetting something. All right, good news, good news. All right, we had a bunch of students try out for the All Shore Intermediate Band, which is an honors band here in Monmouth and Ocean County. All right, the best students, all right, they prepare a solo, they prepare scales, they prepare sight reading. All right, then they get together in November and they try out, okay? And not everyone always makes the cut, all right? Because you could be the biggest fish in the pond here at the Goetz School, but when you're going up against all the other big fish from all the other schools, sometimes you come out on top, sometimes you don't, all right? But we were very lucky this year. We had five, yes, count them, five students make the All Shore Band. All right, so I'm just gonna call their names to be recognized. All right, if you're seated, all right, stand up. If you're already standing, just give a little wave. All right, so on percussion, Anthony Mazzio. On trumpet, Matt Scassese. On clarinet, Bloom Swindell. On clarinet, Natalie Torres-Miron. And on tenor sax, Nate Towlin. Now, their reward for having worked hard to make this band is they get three-hour rehearsals, all right, once or twice a week between January and February. And then in February, they put on two concerts. One concert that some of the seventh graders will be going to, because hopefully we'll be calling their names next year. All right, and then the evening concert. And we're especially lucky this year. One of the composers who writes music for a middle school band, he's going to be conducting those concerts. So it's going to be really neat for these students to have a chance to interact with a famous composer who writes music for their grade level. So good luck to those students in their future endeavor. So what we're going to do now is we're going to load the stage with the seventh grade. Again, seventh graders, remember, we're going to load it from the back forward. Please be very, very, very careful, so that we don't have anybody taking a tumble. So bases, okay, you guys know the drill. You're up. Go sit where the other bases are. Let's go. Yes, and faster is better than slower. All right, trumpets follow.
All right, now, hey, listen, we got a billion people to say thank you to, so please sit there quietly. Let me get this done with.
Before we go into our final number, again, like Ms. Fodor did, I just want to acknowledge the many, 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 many people that it takes to put on a concert of this magnitude. Obviously, I can't do it myself. So, please hold your applause till the end, and we'll just do one big one for all the people I mentioned. I, of course, got to thank the Jackson Board of Education for supporting our program. Transportation, got us from the Goetz School to the high school for our rehearsal. All right, Jackson Memorial High School staff. All right, of course, our administrators, Mr. Perino, Mr. Ayers, and Mr. Bryce. My colleagues, Mrs. Fodor, Mrs. Eidenschmid, Mrs. Katsoupis, always helping out. Thank you so very much. All right, the high school band directors, Mr. Diaz and Mr. Ficarra. All right, when we went to the auditorium, the kitchen staff and custodial staff accommodated the students to make sure that they had their lunch. All right, the teaching staff are understanding when we got to take the students out of class for extra rehearsals. All right, parent, teacher, chaperones. Boy, I'll tell you, all right, you guys who hooked me up chaperoning tonight and yesterday, I got to thank you so much. This was the first year in a long time that I had very, very few parents helping out. So you guys saved my life. Thank you so very much. And if you didn't save my life this time, there's another concert in the spring. Okay, so it'd be nice to see some of you guys helping save Mr. McCarthy's life here because, again, I appreciate it so very much. All right, lighting and sound techs, of course, JTV. All right, parents and families for supporting our program. If it wasn't for you, we would not have this program. All right, and last but not least, of course, all the talented musicians on the stage behind me, the 7th and 8th grade band. So let's hear it for all of those folks. All of those folks.
Mr. McCarthy, thank you for letting me get on the mic for 1 second. Thank you for coming out and enjoying the show. They did a wonderful job, the kids, tonight. We're so proud of them. I knew he wouldn't thank the one person, though, that also definitely needs to be thanked. And I know there's a couple of kids that are going to come up and give a special presentation. But the amount of hours, the amount of time, the early mornings, the summer work that goes in, it's a tremendous effort that goes on year-round. And the most important person to put this all together tonight and who deserves a huge round of applause is the one and only band director, Mr. John McCarthy. I believe there's Jasmine, a couple of...
It's just a gift from the PTN and the band as a thank you.
We wanted to thank you for all your help and your awesome conducting.
Okay. Okay, now, this may seem like a weird request, but if you have keys, if you have keys that jingle, can you take them out, please? All right, if you got one of those key fobs, I'm sorry, you're out of luck. Those don't work. Okay, so our final number, all right, we are going to be playing Jingle Bells. Okay, so I have 7 billion 7th graders playing Sleigh Bells, but if you guys would help them out, I'd appreciate that. All right, so we're going to play through one time, band only, second time, your favorite, the sing-along. All right, and if you're the person like, I can't sing, I don't know Jingle Bells, all right, you'll find the words in your program. Okay, so no excuses. This is from the piece And to All a Good Night. This is Jingle Bells. So first time, band only, second time, I'll bring you guys in. Okay, so your turn. So it's gonna be dum 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 dum. Go, jingle bells. Sing with me. Ready? Go. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to... You get the idea. You get the idea.
There it is. Not you.
Here for the combined 7th and 8th grade bands. Let's hear it, come on now. All right, so. They say, unfortunately, all good things must end. So that brings us to the end of our presentation. So the only thing left for me to do is to wish all of you a Merry Christmas, a Happy Hanukkah, a Happy Kwanzaa, and a Happy Holidays. Thanks for being such a great audience, and have a great night. Good night to you.